January the 21. It is very hard for me to write in English, because I am speaking so much the French now. I'm living in the Paris since the 6 months, and my old life in Reading is like a long-distance memory. I adore the France, her art, her culture, and anyway, I was never really happy at Hodbins.
English?
Oui, bien sûr. I'm so sorry. Yes. Yes, of course.
My train goes not, so I must a nearby street reasonable price young man hostel find. Can you to me a nearby street reasonable price young man hostel recommend, or is there no nearby street reasonable price young man hostel available?
Apologies, my English is very bad. What is this thing that is this thing that is this thing that you ask?
Slowly, please. Since 2 months I'm in Germany, and my English is very, 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 very tiny.
Sorry, I can't even get the gist.
Originally came I from Norwich. Now am I in München living.
Ah, you wish to make a pee-pee? It's at the other side of the bar.
That is okay. I will go and see if I can find someone more good English speaking.
Desolated.
No matter. Till we see each other. Thanks.
Of nothing.
Can you lend me €20?